something had to give. 'Cause living my life so wild and free, finally caught up. Oh, it left me broken, left me hopeless. But that's where all I need. Oh, His grace is all I need. And the chains that I was in before, well, they don't hold me anymore. His love has rescued me.
Manifest and cry out. Manifest and cry out. Manifest and cry out. Manifest and cry out. In the name of Jesus. The name of Jesus. The name of Jesus.
Listen to me, my daughter. There's some battles I'm seeing two feelings. How many are you boys and girls? Huh?
Three girls and two boys.
I'm seeing three ladies. Now, are you the first? Now, I see three ladies coming out of a cage, and the Lord is telling me this morning, or rather this afternoon, that there's a battle that's been raging in your father's house. But the Lord is saying to me this morning that should tell you that between now and the next 21 days, if you can pray, the Lord says something's going to happen. There's going to be a reaction. And the Lord said before the close of this year, there's going to be a gathering of celebration. I see three of you coming out, and the Lord said the days of shame and deprivation is over. You will never be here.
Where mercy found me. Where mercy found me. Where mercy found me.